tests on the new animatronics. I thought I'd just use this one because we've all got the same endoskeleton anyway. So, how this is going to work is I'm going to show them pictures of people. It'll alternate between a picture of an innocent and a person who's committed some kind of crime. When he sees a face, his eyelids should go up a little bit. When it's a criminal, he should play a tone and open his mouth. Hopefully, if this goes well, we can start going into specifics. Alright, first picture, innocent. Alright, good. Second, criminal. Good, very good. Alright, we'll do a few more. Innocent. Criminal. Innocent. Criminal. Innocent. What's this doing here? The hell? Hey! Hey! No! 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 Look, I know we can't have that guy back here, but you can't just put shit in without telling me! I could have died! God damn it, you know what? How about you take your facial recognition and shove it? Because I'm not working in this death trap anymore, starting right now!